Telling like it is. So thank you everyone again for listening. We're gonna go through one more time in the round, and then we have so much more good music for the rest of the day. The fun has only begun. I feel like a folk festival isn't a folk festival without an anti-war song, so I'm gonna fill that quota right now. This is called Medals on My Chest. That I'd go down without a dagger. It wasn't hope, it was the truth. From all of that war, I was removed. And I lived my days behind the shield of a country. I had a flag and made it known, but soon I learned conviction was mine. The bitter swells of hatred. So won't you lay me down, 'cause I have yet to get my rest with all these medals on my chest. And when I crossed the combat line, the 20 brothers at my side, but even then I was alone. I couldn't blame my simple town. They feared one wrong word would burn me down. Yes, I served my country's cries, maybe even saved another's life. I could have sworn I would move on. The war is over after all, but still I'm trying not to fall.